your destinations today, and this year safely. And have a pleasant and most prosperous New Year's as well. I always close.
Where's your headquarters?
1221 Brook Avenue in the Bronx.
It's illegal to solicit on the subways.
It's illegal to solicit on the subways. Every officer and every other...
Wait, where's your headquarters? Tell me the address.
1221 Brook Avenue.
What's the phone number of your headquarters?
No problem.
Breaking the law. Excuse me.
I might break the law by trying...
You're soliciting on the subway.
77-0734.
And what's your... Can I see your ID?
Yeah, New York Food for Life. Here you go. Yeah, okay. Won't you also call One Police Plaza and go to Vital Records for nonprofit organizations?
Well, but not nonprofits don't break the law. You're breaking the law. It's illegal to solicit. It's illegal to solicit on the subways. I don't care what you're saying.
So you got what you want.
It's illegal.
Did you get a good shot of the face?
Absolutely.
Good. No problem.
It'll be on YouTube. Google it.
YouTube. I wouldn't care. Maybe you might even get us more people to volunteer.
Or maybe I'll get people to not give you money because you're popular. Pocketing this money, you're not giving it. You're pocketing it.
How would you know my pocket?
Because you're not a legitimate organization, and you're breaking the law.
I just gave you the piece of paper.
You couldn't be a legitimate organization because you're breaking the law. That's illegal. It's against the law.
How many people are?
Is that against the law?
Yeah, it is basically. Yeah.
It's against the
law. But let me ask you a question.
He just admitted it, everybody. He's breaking the law.
Every officer on these trains and in the streets know our company.
I've seen the officers chase your crowd away too. I'm gonna go earn an honest dollar now. Don't give this man any money.
Hell, and when you see someone out in the street is starving, make sure you give them
something. I give my money to legitimate organizations, not scams like you. You're putting that money in your pocket.
I got credit cards and all that.
Yeah, because you're making money cheating people. Scam artists.